is the house? How much is the house?
Hi there, I'm Jen.
That's a good question, because like I said...
How are you today?
Probably okay. Around 400K.
Me and myself?
Yeah, so...
I'm doing all right. How are you?
Everything, so... Everything should be good. If anything is, what we can
really?
Do is we can
that
just,
is interesting.
Tomorrow, we can just submit an application...
You accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior?
Add on, right?
So. Yeah.
Oh yeah, you know, after BPM, you know, I went to the washroom, you know, I was like mid-pee and all that. After I finished that, all that stuff, you know, like, I was on my phone, you know, I was just watching some TikToks,
mm-hmm.
and then I slipped.
You slipped?
I was juggling my phone in the air, and it opened up Safari, opened up the registration for Westin.
Oh no!
Like, it was crazy.
Oh no!
And then, like, you know, I hit my head and my hand, like, tapped a bunch of buttons.
Yeah.
Next thing I know, like... It was asking for my credit card information.
Oh, and then that slipped out too.
That slipped out too? No, it like slid under the washroom door.
Did your pants slip off too?
Yeah, they were already off. And like, yo, my butt cheeks, like,
hey.
Slapped my phone. And like, my credit card info was on there.
It's a dirty ass phone, man.
And then, you know, like when I get up, it says payment has been confirmed. And I'm like,
oh no,
whoa. How did this happen?
Oh, show him that, Jan. Show him that.
So I guess you're now the 10th person to summit going to Westin.
Yeah, guys. Oh, that's my face.
I don't even remember confirming it. And the next thing you see, I got this email, guys. Like, I don't know how it happened. Damn. Technology, man. Can't trust that stuff.
So I guess you're coming to Westin now.
I guess I have no choice.
If I make this, Jan streaks on stage. Westin.
Hey.
It's Red Bull time.
It's Red Bull time. Alright, cheers.
Cheers to old days.
To old days.
I love when David says hi. Because it's not just this, it's just like...
Yeah, I got off my friend, it was like, hi.
Jen. Winning.
Winning!
You winning!
So Dan did his very first opening today. Not very first, but one where it was really successful.
Yeah.
Let's go, dude. When you're an MD, this will be a funny video to look back on.
To you. Happy birthday, dear Jan. Happy birthday to you.
Birthday.
Thanks.
You heard us
go. Dan about to do his second independent appointment.
Let's go, Jen.
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah, are you MD? Will you be MD?
Not yet.
Damn.
Give me 2 months.
Sana all.
Give me 2 months. Sana all MD.
Damn.
First of all, before we start, I want to thank both of you for your times, because I know both of you are like very busy people. And
okay. Doing 50 push-ups for if you get beat to the office. And today Adrian was late.
30.
So 20 more.
School.
5. All right, halfway there.
Yeah. I'm gonna
buy those
thingies
to
plug in
my...
Your
vlog.
I used to do that when I had my Veloster.
I'm eating red beans.
Because my Veloster is standard, right? So, kapag ka...
What is the impact? How do you... What impacts mortgage rates, bro? I typed so fast, bro. I was like, population of Winnipeg. And I was... Yeah, so if we look at population of Winnipeg... I was like, bro, I pray to God you did not see that. I was like, searching up the answer to this question on Google.
This guy Googling prospects questions. You know, what impact of mortgage rates? This guy's your marketing director, guys. This guy's your youngest marketing director.
Didn't answer the question, though. Didn't answer the question.
Google answered the question. So, Sean, what does impact mortgage rates?
So there's like a certain institution that actually affects it and controls it,
mm-hmm.
right? Oh, so. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Duggan?
Yeah. You know how I would answer that?
Yeah.
Like, just how I would deflect it. I'd be like,
that's a really good question. It's a bad situation. So, it's not really actually about like what affects it. It's what we can do against it.
Damn.
Oh no.
Yo.
Hey guys, what's happening? So, are you going to Mexico?
I'm going to Mexico.
Yeah, you're going to be MD too. Let's go. Okay, I definitely can't put that in the video.
Yeah.
Let's go, guys. Renovation is done.
Okay.
Perfectly leveled.
I have to tell you something. It's very important. I think I would quit. Yeah. Today is September 1st, 2023.
Wow.
The day that your 2 year anniversary. Yeah. I'm making it super special for you. I'm gonna quit today.
And I get all of her directs.
You guys all my just kidding. I'm ready for FD. Let's go.
Bro.
This will be my intro to my MD run.
How are you feeling about your MD?
Easy.
Ladies and gentlemen, the leaders of tomorrow. Yeah, you know the leaders of tomorrow.
Yeah,
it's
a four.
Oh, what the?
It's Miko, Nathan.
I didn't mean to hit you, I'm sorry. Battle scars.
Nathan officially started his associate run. Let's go. The clip when he's already associate. Let's go.
Amazing class board.
Okay, guys, this is for the archives. What time is it, Nate?
It is 1:25 a.m. in the Philippines.
Okay.
I think. About. It's 12:23 here in Winnipeg, Manitoba.
Yes, sir.
And I'm here.
Yes, sir.
And I'm back.
Miko? Miko got that fresh fade.
And I wonder.
All right, so last month Adrian hit super close to 10k income, basically 10k income. He was like, I don't even know, like $500 away. Why is this man eating rice with Doritos?
Flaming hot.
Bro, you made 10k last month. Go get some McDonald's over there or something.
See, yo, this is why broke is a lifestyle.
That's what I'm saying. Because I'm on the grind.
Mom, I'm on the grind.
Look
the
grind the call.
Subway's in there too.
This is the aftermath of the Doritos and rice. Adrian, are you okay?
My stomach's not good.
Your stomach's not good? What'd you eat?
National organization. Are you sure? Why are you laughing?
Oh my god, there's so much smoke everywhere. Jesus Christ.
Hey. Nate, show me your dance move, Nate. Why?
Oh my god. It's funny because the balloon spells suck.
Alright, pause.
Currently at the airport, Vancouver bound in 2 hours. Let's get it done. Boys, where we going, boys?
This is auto.
man. Give me back my bag. Give me back my bag, you heathen.
You heathen. You.
Jet bag.
Go, bro.
Bro. Hello. Welcome to my crib.
Get the hell out of here. Okay.
Hello, hello.
Then we'll move on here to the Saturday afternoon. I'll actually.
It's BPM setup, dude.
Alright, ladies and gents, we are now in Vancouver. We just arrived at Airbnb, and Sophia will actually do the gestures of giving you a tour. So, Sophia, welcome to our crib.
Dude, where are we going?
I don't care. Go from there.
All you want.
No, I was gonna follow you around.
Okay.
Can you put your coats here?
Okay.
Shoes, and then right here to the left is your bathroom.
Whoa. Okay.
Let's hope the boys don't wreck it, but
yeah, boys.
And look at this. Whoa, double
V. Mirrorception. Whoa.
Oh, there you go.
What's that over there? Who's wagging their feet up there? Damn. Okay.
That's my bed.
Okay.
That's my bed. It's a little steep. You gotta be careful.
Okay.
You shouldn't.
I'm gonna go up there.
He's gonna do a whole tour. Yeah, look at the view.
You know what I'm saying? Yo, this shit is crazy.
It's nice, hey?
Oh my god, I'm so scared of heights. Can you catch the camera? Oh fuck.
Heights going down. Bro, it's not. Look at Johnson.
It's actually kind of terrifying.
Imagine just being like.
Where are we going?
We got a little trash can.
Alright.
Let's see what's behind these doors. Sometimes. Oh my gosh, I just.
Bruh. Are you winning the entire time?
Jen, you forgot the opportunity to just open the washing machine and just unstuck stuff, bro.
Oh, you got a little. Whoa. That's our crib.
Good job, girl.
Thank you, Adrian. Sponsored by Adrian.
I don't know what is going on right now.
Look at that energy, bro. Pass the fuck out, bro.
Limitless sleepy. It was like 10 a.m. So 9 a.m. here for like being 7 a.m. I was like, oh, that's so much better. Like really actually starting my day with the 9 a.m. So just taking the opportunity when I'm able to.
You're 30, bro. You're 30.
It's day 2 of Vancouver.
I'm already dead.
Adrian's already dead.
Yo, Sophia. Oh, nice. Oh, so you're married already.
But yeah, I'm
conversation. You're just more educated about how many years. Right?
Yeah.
And in return of that, to help Jacob out with.
What up?
I got a podcast.
What's up, Vigo?
What up? Welcome to BC!
Happy birthday to you.
That's why you're holding the
door. That was such a
bomb. Hold on, we have the two candles.
I haven't lit up yet. Hey, happy birthday. Yeah. He's 2 years old now.
This guy's talking to me.
Nate, get down from there, Nate.
Oh, wait, where are we?
Inside joke. Say hi to the vlog, guys.
What up?
No idea what is going on. I have no idea.
Sophia, why did you do that?
Are you okay? This guy's crying.
Get away from me.
He's crying in the grocery store. Honey, oh, it's okay. It's just a joke.
I'm gonna push you.
Actually, it was your joke.
Yo, he's that guy from that K-drama!
Hey.
Chef, what do we need, chef? What do we need?
No prosciutto.
Get the prosciutto, prosciutto!
I made this guy cry twice!
I'm still working on visualizing myself
a bowl. Nate, Jen, Ace, we got a job to do this.
No, no!
Okay? No way we're finishing. Pillows them.
What?
There is no way we are finishing below limitless.
I'm gonna be MD before this guy's gonna.
I'm just kidding.
I'm just kidding. It's not about who's fastest, it's about who's next.
Sophia, you won't be the next.
Sophia, you just turned him on.
I'm just kidding, dude. I'm just kidding. What? What?
Oh, fuck.
So my name is Adrian Dano. I'm an editor. I'm an editor. So I'm a videographer too. You know what I'm saying? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do some sick B-roll shots.
B-roll.
Look at this. Okay,
let's go.
Adrian, use my camera.
No, I got it. All right, go. Alright, Nate, go. Yep. Let me get a shot of that. Yep. There you go. Drop that thing, Kodak.
I'll have it.
This guy's talking to me with the white stuff all over his mouth.
Scares me so much.
Yo.
This guy's trying to
say hi. Try for the vlog, bro. Try for the vlog.
Don't take off your shoes, bro.
Hey,
bro.
Oh,
it's raining.
No, it's not.
Boosting! Lodi! You'll say hi for the vlog, Marvin. Say what's up. What's up with it? wait.
Yo.
Really clashing. Okay, let's go to the other one's side.
Yeah.
Chef,
wait, this is
Chef Nate.
I went to the Middle East.
Sorry, just for the vlog.
Yes.
Jen.
He's gonna break it here.
I'll just do a video, and then you can just take as many screenshots as you want. Okay.
Hey, so that's game over, okay. So Tay, you know, if you're coming, I'll be the Romeo, the booty.
I'm happily, I was about to say engage.
Hi, y'all.
Hey.
Hey.
Three, two, one, go.
Come by.
Oh,
shit, bro.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, my God.
No!
Oh, I don't see a single drop.
Yeah,
Jen fucking stole it on his face.
Yeah, I missed my mouth. let me get that really quick.
Right, lollipop cheers, everyone. 3, 2, 1, cheers. PG, we don't drink.
No one drinks.
I just took a whole sake bottle in my
throat. You said no one drinks. I'm doing the same. You walk away. Every day will rain.
Now again, I cannot wait till we progress and see what's coming to life. So if you're seeing this, take that leap of faith, okay, and have fun with life, okay. I love you. I'll see you at the event.